What is up, guys and gals, and welcome back to another video. And guys, hopefully y'all do like the new intro here. I took a few minutes to kind of get the new intro going so we can at least rock and roll. But welcome back. And guys, if y'all do enjoy the content, feel free to hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, hit that bell notification. And also, if you guys would like to help support me on Fortnite, code more farmer in the Fortnite item shop. So guys, we're gonna have a couple bits and pieces here and there. This video will be out, I don't know when, but we'll get it out when we get it out. Let me just make sure everything is all straightened out. There we go. Good. How's everybody been? Welcome back. And hopefully, if y'all do it, I really have not been having time to really record. I have been streaming, not as much, but I'm going to try to get back into recording and streaming, especially with the new intro being made. I'm going to try and at least try to use it up a little bit, see how everybody likes it. So, title will be Cut A, and also new intro. But just want to kind of let everybody know what is going on and what's been on the upside of everything. It's just been work, which day in life anybody should be work. And also coming to the channel soon will be FS22 when it is being released. Hopefully we'll have a couple sneak previews. We'll definitely should start seeing pack sheets coming out within the next 3 to 4 weeks. So pack sheet Friday will be coming back out soon for you guys, and I will help keep heads up there. So older John Deere's, yes, are coming. Figured 7810 is late 90s, early 2000s tractor, so those are definitely going to be a hot ticket. So Giants is doing something pretty good there. Hopefully everything else goes the way it should be planned. And we'll have some footage of like the disc binding behind me mowing. I am working on getting the drone, guys. So once I get a drone, we'll be able to get like drone footage of just the machine going. But other than that, guys, we'll see you in a bit. We'll be right back. there and try to make our way past that. And hopefully, guys, more people come checking up. We'll be making an announcement later on in the week. I think we're going to try to do something special. So, thank y'all again. Thank y'all so much. See y'all next one. Enjoy yourselves.